It's Clara. Welcome to Clara's World. Woo woo! Today, I have a very special guest. Chloe!
Hey guys!
And today, we are going to do Who's Most Likely To.
The Who's Most Likely To challenge.
Yes. Welcome to Clara's World. Woo woo!
Okay, so who's most likely to is we have two pieces of paper. I have one that says Clara, one that says Chloe, and
yep.
So does she. And basically we go through and there's different questions and we answer based on who we think
yep.
would be the most likely to.
Who is the most likely to be dramatic? we're both very dramatic.
At first I was gonna say myself, but honestly it just depends because Clara can get like a paper cut and she acts like it's the end of the world, and the same can happen to me, but other times we're not. I don't know, it just depends.
Yeah, depends. Oh.
Okay.
Who is the most likely to be happy?
You don't have to go in order.
Okay, then.
And it's my turn. Who is most likely to join a band? Ready? Thank you. I would never join a band. You have to explain why you chose me.
Oh, I chose Chloe.
Why?
Because she's older than me.
So? Well, that doesn't mean anything. I feel like you would join a band more than I would.
Well, like, it depends on what kind of band you mean.
If it was Florence and the Machine, I'd be joining them in a second.
Yes, yeah, me too. Who is most likely to die for doing something stupid? Think before I do it.
Who's most likely to have kids first? Ready?
Wait, what? You're older.
Yeah, I always say I feel like I'm just gonna be the fun aunt when I get older. I don't know if I want kids, so. But you definitely want kids, so that's why I think it's you.
Yes, I love kids.
I do too,
they're
but.
They're so wonderful.
Well,
it depends. If they're like angels, I love them.
So opposite of you.
Oh.
That was mean, I was kidding.
Okay,
you can scroll, there's a lot.
I know. Who is most likely to become an author?
I do want to become an author.
Yes, okay. Your turn.
Who is most likely to fight in a world war if there was another one?
Yeah.
Clara's scared of everything.
No, I am not.
Yes, she is.
That is rude.
It is not. You like scream and cry if like there's a spider. I do that too.
Who's most likely to go a week without showering?
3, 2, 1. Well, okay, my hair may be greasy right now, but you literally take a bath and you come out dirty. And besides, you always try to get out of them when mom and dad are like, oh, you should take a shower. What are you looking at?
I don't know, but I listen to you the whole time.
Who is most likely to be the star of a bad reality show? Actually, yours would probably be a good reality show, so me.
Who's the most likely to care for others when they're sick?
If you choose... Okay, I was about to be very upset. That's the only one you've chosen yourself for. I feel like, yeah, you would.
We both would.
Okay. Who is most likely to cause a scene in public? Glad we agree on that one. That's very true. You have.
Yeah, you have. Who is most likely to get a tattoo?
3, 2, 1.
I said both of us because we're going to get a matching tattoo.
That's true. We're going to get matching tattoos when we're older.
A small one behind our ear.
Nice.
It's going to be a heart.
She wasn't agreeing to this the other day, and now she is. Who is most likely to admit when they're wrong?
Oh, wait, what?
I mean, I'm stubborn, so it's sometimes an issue, but you don't have to change your answer every time you
say mine. No, we both would.
Who's most likely to go skydiving?
Oh.
3, 2, 1. When I'm 18, I'm going skydiving, guys. I'm so excited.
Who's most likely to embarrass themselves? Chloe, because she's so scared to embarrass herself. If you're just yourself, you won't get embarrassed.
Wise words from an 8-year-old. Who's most likely to sob because of a sad movie? I don't know about that. Actually, that's not true. I cry at everything. I was watching a happy movie the other day, and nothing really bad was happening, but it got kind of sad, and I like started to tear up.
Okay, definitely.
Who is most likely to die in a zombie apocalypse? I feel like I'd be resourceful. I'd keep you alive though, as long as I could.
Actually, no, neither one of us would.
So we're just all gonna die?
No, neither one of us are gonna die.
Oh, gotcha.
Who's most likely to fail our test?
3, 2, 1.
You're not happy with your answer. Actually, no, 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 you know what?
Never failed a test. I am offended.
Because you have the privilege to retake them.
That is not true. When I was going to school, I didn't retake them and I still got really good grades.
Okay, then neither one of us.
Okay. Who's most likely to get arrested? 3, 2, 1.
Well, why would I get arrested?
You're a crazy child.
Why would either one of us get arrested?
Someone's bound to.
Who's most likely to fall down the
Who is most likely to ruin their wedding dress before their wedding? 3, 2, 1. Definitely Clara. Who is most likely to become the president? 3, 2, 1. Clara wants to be the president. Oh, I have a good one. Who is most likely to read the most books?
Oh.
Yeah, I agree with that. We both are huge readers.
Yes, I am the middle sister's friend.
Every book I read, I tell Clara to read, and then she reads it, and we're just...
We love them. Shout out to books! Who's most likely to invent something worth millions?
True. I don't have the patience to invent something. Who's most likely to run away and join the circus? 3, 2, 1.
Just true.
Yeah, it is true. So I love that, like, one side of you is inventing things that are worth millions and the other side is joining the circus. Who is most likely to cancel plans? Yeah, we both do. Who is most likely to make a plane have an emergency landing?
Sad, but true.
Actually, I don't know. Well, you are pretty dramatic.
Yeah. Who is most likely to work at the zoo?
Particularly the, like, a zoo in Australia, because then she would get to, like, koalas. And when Claire was little, she told everyone that when she grew up, she wanted to be a koala bear.
But that changed, I'm now going to be president.
Who's most likely to fake their death and move somewhere new?
I chose you. You know why?
Why?
Because you want to fake your death and move to LA.
No, I don't.
You want to move to LA.
I never said I wanted to fake my death to move there. I just feel like... I don't know, I feel like a fresh start is good sometimes, so I feel like I would be more likely than Clara.
Who's most likely to get a piercing? She wants to get a piercing.
I do.
Who's most likely to make someone cry in an accident? But, yeah.
Well, I don't know, sometimes you.
We're very alike, we like both do it, but then like it depends on what we
say. We can also be very honest sometimes.
Yeah, and it's painfully honest.
When we shouldn't be.
Yeah.
But that's okay.
Yeah, better to be honest than lie.
That's true. Well, thanks for having me on your channel.
No problem. Thanks for watching. Comment down below if you think we should do another one of these. Another collaboration.
Give it a thumbs up if you like the video.
Please give a thumbs down. Please.
Alright. See you guys next time.
No thumbs down.
Okay, say bye.
Bye.